come out here. Come out here. You're a fucking trooper.
There you go.
Okay, let me tell you guys what's up. The cops want us to leave the streets, or else they're gonna arrest us. For what? For standing in the street for jaywalking? Fuck him! Let them arrest us for jaywalking! We're not fucking hurting anybody, we're not violating anybody's rights by being in the fucking street. There's no cars here, there's nobody coming into the street. Why do we have to go back to the park? When they tell us to go back to the park, they're gonna wait till everyone's at the park, they're gonna wait till everyone's tired, until everyone's going home, until there's only a few people left. Then they're gonna come in and take everybody out.
That's right, fuck that.
And the motherfuckers that tell you to go back to the park, they've been around talking to the cops this whole fucking time. They're friends with the cops, okay? Not no disrespect to them, but they have become friendly with the cops on a personal level. So they want to rehabilitate the cops.
That's right.
But we didn't come here to fucking listen to the fucking cops. We came here to fucking put up a stand for freedom and for all the shit that we represent.
If you could gain an extra couple days by working with the police, would that be something that you
want
to do?
No, we don't want a couple of days. We want to stand in the street right fucking now. Okay? It's about taking a stand, or you're gonna back up and wait a couple days until nobody's here, then they're gonna come in and take everybody out. Fuck that shit, man.
Occupy, 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 Occupy.